Sit down, mister. We're putting you on the plane in an hour, but I'd like to hear first what you've got to say for yourself.
Sorry, but I really don't have much anything to say for myself, Madame Razzard.
Nora Jesus Martinez. This here is my husband. I guess Oscar told you that she's general, my husband, isn't he?
Yeah, but don't think I'm trying to embarrass you, Senora Martinez.
Don't do anything to me, Mr. Smarty. I'll let you in on a secret. Oscar I was never married to. He's old now, and she's talked himself into it. A man's got to keep a little pride, and she doesn't earn much playing the concertina, poor little fellow, so I allow him to blackmail me. Not much. Just enough to keep up his self-respect. And you?
I'm the one that's got questions to ask.
You're the one that's getting tossed out of the country, Mr. Smarty. People torturing other people, that I don't go for. Poor little Oscar, why do you have to pick on him?
I wish you'd try to understand. I'm involved in a serious investigation.
Investigation? Why not leave in peace the people that's minding their own business and not hurting other people? Me, I'm married. I got a legitimate business. There's nothing against me that is not all done and over with a long time ago. So, what are you after?
I just want to check a few names with you, that's all. Men who worked for you back in Warsaw.